Breaking news now. We just got word from the Larimer County Sheriff's Office. The body of that missing man in the Poudre River has been found. All we know is it's a 33-year-old man from Loveland who fell in while trying to get his raft out of the water.